formation of your lineup. It's Piotr Pawlicki on the inside. Max Sprint goes off gate number two. Freddie Lindgren goes off gate three in white. And Bartosz Zmarzlik off the outside in yellow. So this is what I mean about the even spread of scores. Yep, here we go. It's number 16. That's Hartman again now. Smarzlik's going to try the outside run around the outside. Bartosz Zmarzlik against his fellow countryman. Piotr Pawlicki in red. Lindgren's coming on strong as well. Oh, and Pawlicki almost loses it. It's all happening here in heat number 16. It's Bartosz Zmarzlik with the lead, and now Lindgren comes around the outside. Now Lindgren's going to chase after Zmarzlik.
Super ride from Freddie Lindgren. Now he is chasing after Zmarzlik out in front. Lindgren looks really threatening in second place, right in the wheels of his bike. Zmarzlik responds, charges down the back straight. Pawlicki back in third. Going to say Frick this time, running it up. Oh, Lindgren goes square, going into the last lap. That gives Zmarzlik just a little bit of breathing space. The young Polish man now going to move on to 90 World Championship points. Zmarzlik desperate for a win. Win for him, comfortably in the end. Freddie Lindgren back in second place. Piotr Pawlicki in third. The Poles on their feet again. A healthy Polish contingent here this evening.